This morning, we're working to learn more about a deadly alligator attack. It happened in Myrtle Beach over the weekend. Horry County Police say the gator pulled a member of this gated community into a retention pond. The South Carolina Department of Natural Resources euthanized that gator on site.